Things are starting to steam up at Brooklyn Water Bagel Co. Here, bagels are kettled in malt, giving the bagel a shiny coat that's crunchy on the outside and soft on the inside. Baker Tabitha Rabb explains the process.
It has to come to a boil of like 211 degrees. We'll kettle the bagels by like swirling them in the water for 60 seconds, normally no more than.
Hi, how are you?
Brooklyn Water Bagel Co. is a new business located in College Town on Madison Street, giving customers a unique way to enjoy traditional breakfast foods. Here, it's all about the water, literally. Director of Fields Operation, Drew McLeod, says Brooklyn Water is used in most of their products.
Proprietary water filtration system that allows us to take any water source, in this case, City of Tallahassee, put it through a demineralization process, put it through reverse osmosis, we soften it, we filter it again, and we get it down to pure lab quality H2O. At that point, we Brooklynize it. By Brooklynizing it, we're adding back in parts per million of calcium and magnesium to duplicate the chemical composition of New York water.
The next time you take a bite, remember, it's all about the water. In Tallahassee for FNN, I'm Ariana Sullivan.